Hello children, good morning, good afternoon, good evening. I hope you all are enjoying my short video, drawing video.
Okay, now I'll teach you children one beautiful dog. Understand children? First your background you, blue color, light blue. Okay, like this. Afterwards take pencil. Like this you'll draw neatly background. Okay children, online background. Okay, now I'll draw dog. One beautiful duck I'll draw now. First you take pencil and draw. Okay children, see like this eyes, neck, dots. Okay children, neck like this. Okay children, sit down. Yes, now I'll doing feathers. Okay, what is here? First you do sketch, pencil sketch. After you take paint. Okay children, very easy. So like this you draw neatly. Yes, neatly draw like this lines, very important children. See like these lines you draw neatly. Okay children, now down I'll draw. Very important back sides here, another wings. Understand the children? Next, now I'll drawing shadow. Shadow is there, no? That shadow I'll bring now. See, very easy, no? Yes, another one I'll draw small dark. Okay, children? Same like this, you draw same type. Neck first, you draw. See, very easy. Stay. Okay, see your body. See here. Background, back side, very important. Okay, children. Yes, that second one also finish. Now I'll taking paint, black color. I'll take paint. Okay, children. First I'll taking black color. I'll apply neck. I'll apply here. Carefully here. I'll apply black color, fully black. I'll apply neck. Okay, head also. I'll not touch the eyes, only heads here. Very carefully see children. Yes, here very easy. Now neck, head also finish. See, second one also I'll bring now. See children, same second one also, same neck you do black color. Okay children, together you do black. Very easy now. Yes, neck also finish. Still body. Okay, now I'll taking yellow ochre is there, no? Yellow ochre you take first neatly, put body. Okay, yes, like this you do neat, apply neat. Okay, yellow ochre. Yeah, fully I'll apply. After selling dark light shading. Okay, so this duck also you do same to same color. Okay children, yellow ochre, which color? Yellow ochre color. Okay, now take black, lightly take black color to line. Okay children, that type shading you do lines, very important lines you do neatly. Take point brush, you take point brush, which brush you that brush you take. Okay, I'll taking small point brush. I'll taking, now I'll doing lines. Okay children, you know, here also that side also I'll bring lines. Now I'll take a white color. Okay children, which color? White. Upside neck also, head also I'll putting white color. See, the back side also I'll putting white color. Okay children, white color, pure white you take. Pure white you take and apply neatly. Now take little black color, gray backside shadow is there, no? You take gray color. Gray means white and black color you mix together, you mix and coming gray color. Okay, Chidan? Yes, apply neatly gray color backside. So, yes, very easy. So now see side you do dark. Take black color and apply neatly. Okay, Chidan? Yes. Now you take neatly another one white color, you take and do lines. First you put black outline. Now again you take white color, direct white color, take and apply neatly lines. Very important lines here, looking nice, very nice. Okay, children, take white color and do like these lines. Okay, children, yes, see, yeah, very easy, no? Yes, that side also you do like this neatly. Don't take repeat, don't take paint. Okay, children, black color very important. Back side I'll putting black colors here, back side black it, take and apply it. Okay, children, yes, this is the first one over. Now second one's here. Second one I'll doing now, white color apply neatly, same to same you put color. Okay, children, next I'll doing shadow. This one I'll doing shadow now. Which color see first? See yellow ochre is there, no? Same yellow ochre also you put down. Water effect I'll doing now. Yes, here, very easy. Now background I'll doing now, children. Background here very easy. Take black and red color, or black and yellow ochre also take, no problem. Black and yellow ochre. Okay, children. Now I'll doing now grass here, background grass. Okay. Take point brush and like these two lines you draw. Let's take black and red color, we mix together, we mix and do like this. Okay, children, that's very easy. Grass, so background. Okay, children, red and black color together mix and you apply neatly like this. You lines very important, lines very important here. Upside coming lines very important, see, children. Okay, first you do dark, afterwards I'll teach you light color. Okay, children, first you do dark, take black and red color you together mix and apply neatly. Afterwards you take highlight light color, afterwards I'll teach. Okay, see, now you do darkly background, first you do dark, afterwards you do lightly. Okay, children, dry afterwards you do light. After the dry, take yellow ochre lightly to background. See, now I'll doing here light color, yellow ochre and white color I'll together, I'll mix and I'll doing grass here. Very easy grass. See this side also, yellow ochre and white color together mix and do the shadow down. Yellow ochre and white color. Okay, lightly do dark. See, very easy. Okay, very easy. See here, lines very important. See here, so background. Next here also grassy. I taking now light color. Okay, white and yellow ochre. Okay, yellow direct you did yellow ochre and white color I'll mix and I'll apply neatly. I'll put, okay, Okay, children? Yes. Lightly. Lines very important. First I'll doing dark, now I'll doing light color. Okay, children? Yes, here. Now finish. Grass also finish. Now while doing beak, yellow ochre apply neatly. Yellow ochre. Eyes also yellow ochre. First you apply. After black color you do. Dot. Dot you do black color. This second one also you like this. You lines you draw. Slash. Yes, lines. Very important lines. Take point base. Small point base you take and do. Very easy. Okay, children. See. Yes. Now shadow. Down. Shadow same color, yellow ochre, yellow ochre and white color. Okay, children? Yes. Very easy. Easy with it. Practice neatly. Okay, children? Practice very important. Yes. Same color also down. Yes. Gray color I'll apply. Eyes black color I'll touch black color after beak also lines you do need to catch them. Yes. Now back side black color. Yes, black outline you do neatly side. See highlight, where highlight is there, that side you do again white and yellow color, white and yellow color apply neatly, final touch. Okay, children. Now your beautiful duck is ready. Next class I'll teach you, children, one beautiful painting. Okay, children.